Bueno, vamos a probar el beta, a ver qué tal está. Beta del Battlefront 2.
Hi players, this is John Boyega. Thanks for joining the Star Wars Battlefront 2 multiplayer beta. Today, you'll experience just a small taste of the full game at
the nada de castellano ni subtítulo creo que tiene. Es una beta.
Whether dominating the multiplayer Battlefront
is leading
your squadron through thrilling dogfights in space. Stepping into the boots of Aiden Versio, or mastering your skills in the arcade mode. This is a Star Wars experience like none other. The greatest ever.
Seguramente gráficamente así se ve con la última placa. Todo el video.
Star Wars Battlefront 2 has nearly triple the number of locations, heroes, and vehicles as its predecessor.
Pero ya cuando los videos son pesados, ya te va dando una guía de más o menos cómo puede ser el juego. Seguramente después lo van a ir optimizando.
In today's beta, you have a chance to explore Naboo, Fundor, Takodana. Star Wars Battlefront 2 introduces class gameplay. Choose from the Assault, Heavy, Specialist, and Officer classes. Each with unique abilities, weapons, and weapon attachments that give you an edge in battle.
What's this?
¿Qué es eso, amigo? Feo, ¿qué es eso?
Ah.
Dallas throne room has been sealed. All units proceed inside and override the door control systems.
Sentry guns online. Running override, attempting to access the west station.
Bueno, se mueve bien. Muy bien, se mueve, llega a 90 y pico. Ah, guay. Estás en mierda. Este mapa, la verdad, está pasable, pero de este lado no me gusta jugar. El otro lado del grupo. Siguen usando el dibujito de fondo como el 4, el Battlefield 4 para identificar quién.
Secure the throne room before reinforcements arrive. The move will fall to the separatist army.
Grenade prime.
Bien, vamos a probar otros modos.
Roger, roger.
Too many. We'll retreat to fight another day.
Yeah. fall back. We have faced a considerable setback this day.
Our forces won't stand a chance with those cruisers in place. Commence attack run.
Entering the battle.
Good aim.
Squadron has joined us. Cover them so they can perform a bombing run. Good work. Our Y-Wings finished their bombing run. We'll never get through while those Imperial cruisers are still there. Our blockade runners are here. Keep the Imperials off them, and they will deal out serious damage. This will be impossible if we don't take out those cruisers first. Star Destroyer. They're step one in our plan.
Mierda, empecé mal con eso.
Blockade runners is taking damage. Defend it. Keep at it. Structural failure imminent. Finish them off. Down. reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
Look at you go!
Take down those shield generators. Then we can go after the Star Destroyer.
The Falcon wasn't built to take this much damage. The shields around the dock are still in place. Destroy those generators.
What?